franchise from the Darksouls series. This is a Darksouls-style game around the era of the 1600s. I have absolutely no experience whatsoever, so we are going to April 16th, Suki. Alright, so trivia, which will be given out over the course of the show, and over the given weeks of life. This dude is actually based off a real-life person called William Holmes. He was an explorer with East India trade. So it's press, horizontal slash, triangle is thrust, circle does nothing, X is movement. Let's put these. Yay, I got one. All right. All right. So we got more equipment. We got new shoes. That looks good. A small spirit stone. So we got shrines, we got fast movements. Alrighty. So, let's go back and say a prayer. Let's level up. Do that, and we will be done with that. Learn skills, confirm. Other choice, we got a shark, a smaller puppy, we got Koto Isunade, Daibawashi, and Raiken. Looks like L1 is block. So we are going to try for this dude again, who did come out swinging. So close. All right. Quite a bit of damage. No, I do not want to take on a level 4. I am only level 2. Okay, so this is true. I go destroy everything. I get stuff. Not quite sure what I'm getting. Helps me out a lot. Ooh. My, this is quite violent. Alrighty. Items. So let's look at this. So if he is out of key, I can press triangle for a grapple attack. Alrighty. So far we are on 3 deaths. Okay, this is traditional, this is high strike. I do not have the style for that one. If I execute a complete key pulse, it will resonate with the key around you, which will cleanse the dark impurities of the enemy. I have no idea what a key pulse is. Yeah. This really does remind me of the combat based around Ni-Ohmusha 2, where if you hit them at just the right point, it deals a lot more damage. We're actually going to try our high techniques. Okay, we got our first revenant. Eat. Switch back to our standard stance. He was level 2. Try and fight this revenant now. Okay, so that revenant's got quite a bit of stuff. Ooh, secret area. That's level 5. I don't think I can take on level 5. Finding a level 10. That would be crazy. Oh well. We're gonna get this. Oof. That axe. And I got a little bit of wiggly leg. Alright, what do we get? I have head armor. Did not realize I had head armor. Mingu Pirate. So I can't wear it because I don't have the skill. Can I? Oh, I can. Okay, got him. Doing okay. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that for right now. Okay. So what do we got here? And there's our down strike. Lance and a samurai. So that's how we pull. And I am about to become swordless here in a moment. Nearly didn't get there. Alright. So we have items. So, Benzin Ichimonji. Sniper! Did not see that one coming. Now, luckily we retain our gear, which is nice. What was in here? We have new equipment. No, we do not. Actually, we do. We're starting to get a bit more samurai-like. Sword. Oh, he was a high stance. Okay. Cracks in my armor already. Mongies. Still working on this. This is very fun thus far. I've never done a Dark Souls game. I kind of see the appeal, but it is honestly helping me that this is more a bit of a Japanese influence. I have never for once failed to connect when I try. Yes, I would. Alright, so we're back. Small audio issue. Not quite sure what though. To lose the summoner shirt, that's okay. We got armor. Ninja feet.